everyone, let's make a bracelet with the magnet balls.